Melby shows off new silver hair as she steps out with her legal team amid bitter divorce battle with ex Stephen Belafonte. She is currently caught up in a bitter divorce battle with her estranged husband, Stephen Belafonte. And Melby was spotted leaving a deposition with her legal team in Los Angeles on Monday. The singer, 42, had a head full of silver hair and a flowing white dress teamed with heels. She had her hair slicked back and rocked a pair of trendy sunglasses. The singer had a beige tote slung over her shoulder and wore a silver gray coat. Mel looked determined and poised as she strolled down the street alongside her legal team, who chatted with her. It's been a trying few months for the America's Got Talent judge, who has accused estranged husband Stephen of emotional and physical abuse amid their divorce battle. She has also claimed he had an affair with the German nanny Lorraine Gillies, both allegations that Stephen has staunchly denied. In May, Mel was granted a restraining order against Lorraine, who she alleged had been harassing her. She was also granted an order against Stephen in April, a month after she filed for divorce from the film producer following nearly 10 years of marriage. Mel alleged he had been physically abusive, blackmailed her, and got Lorraine pregnant during their relationship,